Deborah, where do you go from Harrison?
Old Gulf. My family just moved there from Louisiana. I'll stay with them until my husband comes home.
Well, that's nice.
It'll be funny living at home again.
Well, how long have you been married?
A year. My husband was anxious for me to go. He said he'd worry about me. I'm the only child, and my parents and I are very close.
Nice.
My father being in the oil business, we moved around a lot. I must have gone to 15 different schools along the coast. I guess moving around like that made me and my parents even closer.
That's nice.
Oh, I hope so that Mother and Daddy would like my husband and he would like them. I needn't have worried. They hit it off right from the very first. Mother and Daddy said they feel like they have two children now, a son and a daughter.
Isn't that nice? I've heard people say that when your son marries, you lose a son. But when your daughter marries, you get a son. What's your husband's name?
Robert.
Now that is a nice name.
I think so. And any name he would have, I guess I would think was nice. I love my husband very much. A lot of girls I know say I'm silly about it, but I can't help it.
I wasn't in love with my husband. Do you believe we're punished for what we do wrong? I sometimes think that's why I've had all my troubles. Oh, and I've talked to many a preacher about it. All but one said they didn't think so, but I can't see any other reason. Of course, I didn't lie to my husband. I told him that I didn't love him, that I admired him, now, which I did, but I didn't love him. That I'd never love anybody but Ray John Burke as long as I lived. And I didn't. And I couldn't love it. Even after my husband died, and I had to move back with Mom and Papa, I used to sit out on the front gallery every morning and every evening just to knock hello to Ray John Murray as he went by to work at the store. He went a block out of his way just to pass the house. Oh, he never loved nobody but me.
Why didn't you marry him?
His papa and my papa, they didn't speak. And my papa forced me to write a letter saying I never wanted to see him again, and he got drunk, and he married out of spite. I felt sorry for his wife, and she knew he never loved her. You know, I don't think about those things anymore, but I guess they're all part of Bountiful, and that's why I'm starting to think of them again. Oh, you are lucky to be married to the man you love.
No, I am.
Awful lucky. Oh, did you see that star fall over there?
Well, no.
Oh, it was the prettiest thing I ever saw. You know, you can make a wish on a falling star.
I know. It's too bad I didn't see it.
Oh, well, now you take my wish.
Oh, no.
Oh, go on. Now, I've got mine already. I'm on my way to Bountiful.
Well, thank you.
Did you make your wish?
Yes, I did.